Weeks after collecting 90 million naira grand prize, Hazel Oyeye Onu, popularly known as Whitemoney, who emerged winner of the sixth season of the Big Brother Naija reality TV show, has been hospitalized. Welcome to I Entertainment Hub. Please do well to follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok at I Entertainment Hub. And don't forget to subscribe and click on the notification button so you'll be getting subsequent videos. In today's video, we'll show you how lycon and Whitemoney fell sick after they won the Big Brother Naija show and what the next winner should learn. The Big Brother Naija reality TV show is no doubt the biggest reality show in Nigeria. Due to its popularity, many people audition to go into the house with the hope to win. When the winner is eventually revealed, this is the beginning of another stress for the person because of the media tour, photo shoot, events and others. The recent winner of the show, Whitemoney, is said to have fallen sick in the early hours of today. The video that was uploaded online showed him receiving treatment on his bed, just like the previous winner of the show named lycon. He also fell sick after the show, even though many people didn't know. He revealed this during his I Am lycon reality TV show. This is almost inevitable for human body not to break down after excess stress. The next person that will win the show should be ready for all that extra activities. But the person should also make sure that he or she doesn't overstress themselves. Their manager should be ready to decline some invitations on their behalf so as to prevent them from being overstressed. They should know that it will take some time before the body will get used to stress again, considering the fact that they didn't really stress it for 72 days. And now that he's out of the house, his body system, which is already used to the lifestyles and conditions in the Big Brother Naija house, is trying to readjust to the former before he went for the show. So let's wish our winner a quick recovery so he can enjoy his money in good health. So guys, what is your thought about this? Please drop your comment on the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe and then click on the notification button for more entertaining videos.